Anyways, no, I'd do it for a pound. You're such a little.